These guys think I made the decision to ban them from the heist. Like, how high are they? Has no one spoke on it from. I guess no one spoke on it. It was a staff decision to ban them from the heist while their accusations of Meta were resolved. It was like, Coyle didn't overturn anything. Apparently, I ghosted them as well. I didn't receive any DMs over the weekend about it. It's crazy. Crazy. That's all I'll say on it, but Jesus Christ, like, the story is. Jesus Christ.